street signs going up on Armistice weekend. We hope for the younger generations to see the signs, and maybe some of the younger children might even do a bit of looking on the net just to find the history of these people.
100th anniversary of the 2 days, we celebrate the peace that came.